If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly.
Wow. You tear up every time you listen to this shit, bro? Wow. Beautiful.
Hey, hurry up! Come on! I need a train!
I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe if I just spread my wings, I can fly. If I just spread my wings, I can fly.
Wow, great start to a workout, you know? Can never go wrong with R. Kelly. He's my spirit animal, actually. Let's do this shit, let's do the damn thing. Do the damn thing. Hey, you ever seen Shady with a butterfly, though? That's what I got.
So, D-Mod. A little sometimes like too hype, you know, to be in this gym. I think we always like, you know, like, we get fierce, we get hype, barbecue, you know, like fuck yeah. But it's morning time, you know, everyone's just waking up and it's a little too much right now.
I mean, it's not weird when that's how you have to train, you know. My coach has always told me you have to go 110%. You always have to go above and beyond. So I have to go 135%. That's how you gotta do it. That's how you gotta train. Honestly, every single time.
I know he wants to hype everyone. He has like that high school or college football mentality of like, if I'm hyped, everybody's hyped around me. But I think today, nobody's going to have me, so I think it's a little weird.
It just doesn't make sense, you know? Nadeem weighs like 280 pounds and I'm almost as strong as him. Maybe he should get as hyped as me, you know? I don't get it.
Let's go, baby. Do this shit.
Let's go, baby. Come on. No time off. Come on, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
Shit, baby. Hey. You did good though.
All we got on this last one, baby. Come on.
Come on. Woo! Woo! Come on. Let's go! Fucking time. Every time.
All right, baby. We out here, Barbell Brigade. It's raining today, but we still feel good. People smashing weights. Look at this shit right here. Look at this shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You count that shit. 405. Who does 405 on the normal shit? Fuck, man. I don't know. Not anybody else.
I mean, I don't even know what to say about D-Mod, man. That dude's nuts. He gets crazy during the warm-ups. I feel like I'm having a heart attack or like the pre-workout's kicking in when he's right behind me. He's all like, ah!
Dude, seriously? Have you heard of muscle confusion? This is what I do. I confuse my muscles, I confuse my brain so that things are just firing at the most random times.
And then like when the workout's getting harder and we're moving faster, you know, he's just like all chill. He starts getting lazy. Like we try to push him and he's just like all like, twerking and everything.
You never know when your muscles, everything just needs to tense up and you just need to go 135%, 110%, like I said.
That dude's out of control, man. He's crazy, dude. He's crazy, man. I'm scared.
I think Lou needs to take a page out of my book. I know he's a coach, but, you know, we all know who the real coach is around here.
So I needed someone to handle me at a powerlifting meet. Yeah, I called Demons. But there's a time and place for that shit, man. Like, we're just doing speed sets. It's not heavy. Like, I don't need someone to...
There we go.
Nice job. Nice job. Slap my ass to encourage me, like,
dude, fucking Sarah's an idiot. See, the thing is, he doesn't like for his ass to be slapped because he played water polo. He, like, fingers up his ass. So that's where I messed up.
It gets in my fucking head, dude. Like, it gets so annoying. Like, I don't ever squat high bar, but this dude's coming and yelling at me. I'm like, bro, like, let me just get myself high.
And, you know, he tried to slap my ass, though, and I think that's really, really weird. He's from down east. That's not really LA. Maybe they do stuff differently over there. I've never personally had my ass slapped.
Like, stop trying to intrude into my own mind, man. Stop.
I know a lot of people who went to prison, and a lot of the alpha males, they do the ass slapping, you know? And he thinks he's an alpha male, but not around me, not around me. Yeah, that's where we differ a lot.
What the fuck, dude? I'm just trying to fucking train. Fuck!
Being super fun and being a great team player. Keep it up, dude.
Now, Gio's a real one. She's always out there giving it 145%, even more extra, you know what I'm saying? She's my girl, man. She's been there for me since day one. But not like that, you know? She's married, you know? Like, that's all you, Bart, you know? That's all you, Bart. I'm not that type of, just like in the gym, you know? Like, hey, Gio, what's up? You're doing great. Oh, Demons, you're doing great. That type of girl, not like...
Yo, fucking Demons, he keeps fucking interrupting me during my entire workout. I don't know what fitness means to him, but for me, I built a gym around fitness. My entire career is based around fucking fitness.
I don't know what Bart's problem is, honestly, right now. Like, I'm just trying to get fired up right now. I'm trying to get fired up, get everybody amped up. Like, we're ready to go. And he's being a little party pooper. I don't really understand, like...
My numbers, my training, my fucking progression is fucking important. And this fool's fucking in college coming in here, fucking interrupting my shit every single fucking second.
How is she such a great sport, you know? She's always out here giving it 145%, and Bart just wants to be all mellowed out. And then he starts yelling at me, like, when I'm trying to do my Zen workouts.
Getting all hype, thinking it's a fucking crazy NFL sport and shit? What the fuck, dude?
It's just really weird, like, you know, I just don't really understand. And maybe he needs to do some meditation, really find himself, because that was really interesting the way he just got crazy on me, all riled up. I don't really like it, but you know, I'll tolerate it because he's my boss. But yeah, hopefully next time it's a little bit better. That's all I gotta say about that.
I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly.
Yes, yes. Great, great morning. Are you in here? Do I know you're in here?
Yeah.
This is that good shit right here, bro. Hey, listen to the bridge, though. Listen to the bridge, okay?
If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it.
We're just going to sit in the parking lot. I'm going to sing the rest.
To it, I believe I can fly.